routed protocol, a network protocol that provide enough information in its network layer address to allow a packet to be forwarded from host to host based on the addressing scheme. Routed protocol define the format and use of the field within a packet. Packet generally are conveyed from end system to end system. Net protocol IP is an example of a routed protocol. Here are some examples of routed protocol. Internet protocol IP, Apple Talk AT, Novel Netware protocol, Xerox Network System XNS. Routing protocol support a routed protocol by providing mechanism for sharing routing information. Routing protocol messages move between the routers. Routing protocol allow the routers to communicate with other routers to update and maintain table. Example of routing protocol are RIP, IGRP, EIGRP, RoSP. RIP routing information protocol, EIGRP interior gateway routing protocol, EIGRP enhanced interior gateway routing protocol, and OSP open status first. Type of routing. The different type of routing are static routing, default routing, dynamic routing. Static routing routes learned by the router when an administrator manually establishes the route. The administrator must manually update this static route entry whenever an inter network topology change requires an update. Benefit: there is no overhead on the router CPU. There is no bandwidth usage between router. It aids security. Disadvantage: the administrator must really understand the inter network and how the router is connected to configure route correctly. If a network is added to inter network, the administrator has to add route to it on all routes by hand. Routing. A default route is a special type of static route. A default route is a route to use for a situation when the route from a source to a destination is not known or when it is unfeasible for the routing table to store sufficient information about the route. In the image, Cisco B is configured to forward all frame for with the destination network is not explicitly listed in its routing table to Cisco A. Dynamic routing. Routes dynamically learned by the router after an administrator configure a routing protocol that help determine routes. Unlike static route, once the network administrator enables dynamic route knowledge is automatically updated by a routing processes whenever new topology information is received from the internet network. Router matrix. Routing matrix are used by the routing algorithm to determine the desirability of a given route to a destination network. Different routing protocol implement different routing matrices. Routing matrices represent network characteristic. Metric information is stored in routing table. There are a number of commonly used routing metrics including path length, reliability, delay, bandwidth, load, cost. Hop count is a value that count the number of intermediate systems such as router through which a packet must pass to travel from the source to the destination. The path length is the sum of all the hop in the path. Reliability routing metric can be based on any of a number of network characteristics. These include bit error rate, the ratio of received bit that contain error, how upon each network link fail, and once down, how quickly each network link can be repaired. The delay routing metric is based on the length of time required to move a packet from the source to a destination through the internet network. Routing matrix is based solely on the available traffic capacity of each network link. However, route through link with greater bandwidth do not necessarily provide better route than route through slower link. The load routing metric is based on the degree to which a network resource such as a router is busy. Load is calculated according to such factors as CPU utilization, packet process per second. Cost routing metric is based on the monetary cost of using each network link. For example, a slower company-owned link can be configured as preferable over faster public link that costs money for usage time. Routing protocol are used between router to determine path and maintain routable dynamic routing, rely on a routing protocol to disseminate knowledge. Autonomous system. An autonomous system is a collection of network under a common administrative domain. Administrative distance, multiple routing protocol and static route may be used at the same time. If there are several sources for routing information, an administrative distance value is used to rate the trustworthiness of each routing information source. Administrative distance is a rating of the trustworthiness of a routing information source, such as an individual router or a group of router. It is an integer from 0 to 2.5. Route source default distance IGRP 100. Connected 0 OSPF 110. Interface 1 RIP 120. Static route interface address. Static route EIGRP 90. External EIGRP 170. Unknown unbelievable 2.5 will not be used. Distance vector protocol. Distance vector routing protocol requires router to periodically send all or a significant portion of their routing table in routing update, but only to neighboring routes. Routing loops are simply the continuous forwarding of packets due to some fault in network. Packets are continuously looped throughout a particular network or segment. What causes routing loop? Routing loop can occur when routing decisions are based on incorrect information, resulting in packets taking path that return them to already listed route. They are created due to a variety of circumstances. How do routers prevent loop? Routing protocol implement a variety of features designed to prevent routing loop. Maximum hop count, split horizon route poisoning, hold down. Distance vector protocol define infinity as some maximum number. This number refers to a routing metric such as a hop count.